Welcome to the wonderful world of ants. Ants are among the oldest and most widespread animals on the planet. They have existed for over 100 million years and have more than 11,700 different species. They already existed in the time of the dinosaurs. They populate all continents except Antarctica and have adapted to different environments, from the desert to the rainforest. But what makes ants strong is their social organization. They live in colonies that can group thousands or even millions of individuals. Each colony is led by a queen, the only fertile female who ensures the reproduction of the colony. The other ants have a well-defined role. The workers are the most numerous and the most active. They take care of the food, the construction of the nest, the defense of the colony, and the breeding of the larvae. They are capable of performing incredible feats thanks to their collective intelligence. For example, some ants cut pieces of leaves that they use as fertilizer to grow a fungus that they feed on exclusively. Other ants raise aphids that they protect from predators and from which they collect the sugary secretions, and it's called ant honeydew. Others build bridges or rafts with their own bodies to overcome obstacles or cross water courses. The males, on the other hand, have only one function: to fertilize the queen. They die shortly after mating. The queen, on the other hand, can live for several years and lay millions of eggs. She's the heart of the colony and the source of its genetic diversity. She can even modify the sex of her descendants according to the needs of the colony. Larvae are the future members of the population. They are fed and protected by the workers until they turn into nymphs, then adults. Depending on the environmental conditions and the chemical signals emitted by the queen, the larvae can develop into workers, males, or new queens. Ants communicate with each other by touch and by chemical substances called pheromones. They use these pheromones to mark the trails to their food, to signal the presence of danger, or to coordinate their actions. Ants are thus able to solve complex problems using their collective intelligence. For example, when a colony needs to find a new nesting site, the workers explore the surroundings and return to the colony to communicate their discovery using pheromones. The other workers then follow the path marked by the pheromones to the new nesting site. Ants also play a very important ecological role. They participate in the regulation of insect populations, the decomposition of organic matter, the dispersal of seeds, the fertilization of soils, and the pollination of plants. They are also a source of food for many animals, such as birds, reptiles, amphibians, and mammals. Some plants have even developed a symbiotic relationship with ants, offering them shelter or food in exchange for their protection or help in reproduction. Ants are fascinating social insects that have developed a complex organization and a remarkable collective intelligence. Their ability to communicate, to solve problems, and their special place in our ecosystem make them important subjects of study for scientists. Ants are undoubtedly one of the most incredible species in nature.